today is in Montreal. Founded in 1642, Ville-Marie, City of Mary, named for the Virgin Mary. Its current name comes from Mount Royal, the triple-peaked hill in the heart of the city. Many colonial-era buildings can be found in Old Montreal, with several dating as far back as the late 17th century. Notre Dame Basilica is a basilica in the historic district of Old Montreal. The main construction work took place between 1824 and 1829. The interior of the church is amongst the most dramatic in the world and regarded as a masterpiece of Gothic Revival architecture. It has a Casavant Frères pipe organ, dated 1891. Approximately 11 million people visit Notre Dame Basilica every year, making it one of the most visited monuments in North America. Nelson's Column Square. Montreal City Hall is the seat of local government in Montreal, built between 1872 and 1878 in the Second Empire style. Cirque du Soleil Sun Circus is a Canadian entertainment company and the largest contemporary circus producer in the world. The Beaver Lake is an artificial basin fitted in 1938 on a former swamp. Mary, Queen of the World Cathedral, is a minor basilica in Montreal. You can find a lot of interesting shops and restaurants in Montreal. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe.